and welcome to Casey Plays
More Scrap Heads.
Binary Domain.
No rush, brother.
And we'll be last left off. I'm not even sure if you have to watch it.
Headed the right way.
But
be out of this place soon.
We'll now continue on.
You ready to party?
Continue on with this thing, so I'm ready to party if you are.
Feels good to be working together again. Hard to believe we're both still alive after all this time. But I got a hunch we'll get through this one, too. You feel me?
No, I do not. Just kidding, sir.
That's my boy. Let's move out.
All right, you.
You take point, brother.
That's the line I have to. Yeah. So, hope you guys like and subscribe to my channel. And hopefully we can do something for it. Switch that out. Oh shit. Yeah. Okay, that'll do the help. I can get your ass. Stupid robots.
Watch out, got a mean looking customer here.
I know.
Just keep coming.
Damn, dude. Oh, there's always an asshole somewhere. That's it. God, ow! Fucking call? Yeah, he's calling. My old bastard.
Danny boy, a freaking star, man.
Damn story. Oh god. I'll be fine. Give up fucking line, bro. Okay. Fuck.
Shit, there's no end to this.
Oh, you're square. Now it's suspended.
Oh, brother.
Alright, Bill. First, I gotta spend. I need another health kit. Don't wanna get that. Alright, I'm almost alone. And we go upgrade. Increase round. We'll do some accuracy. Rate of fire. We'll upgrade that too. And went. Aww. Okay, fine. We'll upgrade you for your damage. That's all I can do.
A lot of eyeballs out there. What do you say? Blitz them?
Hold your horses, boy. That was pointless. Sure, why not? Charge.
I thought you might say that. Ready when you are. We go as soon as you open that door. Okay, here we go. Fire!
What's up there? Ow. Toss that there. Down. Down. There we go. That's taking care of. I'll take this.
Like we'll just have to open this big ass gate.
Damn.
It'll only open if we pull these levers together. All right, let's pull.
Pull. Oh, money bind. These doors take forever to go down. But we'll see what we can do.
Friendly.
It's closing, but it's pretty slow.
Let's make a stand and keep them suckers out.
I know it's out. Bye.
Woo! That was close.
Nope. Don't let out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, great. Bad Lancer again.
All that'll damage this thing? First things first. Take cover!
See you.
Shit, this is bad.
Here we come.
Check it out. Up there.
I know.
There's a crane in here. I bet we could use it to slam that container into the bastard. There's gotta be a control panel around here. Let's find it.
I already know where it's at. Much as I want to.
Guess we bit off more than we could chew.
Yeah, Bob. Try to figure something out. He's just dancing. someone else.
Shit, there's no end to this.
Fire.
Got it. Shit, there's no end to this.
Of course.
There's no end to this.
Don't know. Fire.
Run it down, yo. Take it easy, man.
Well, I need splashing. Jeez. Make my move. Oh. Up. Bastard. Thank you.
Alright. Use it to slam that container into the mud. I'll be the bait. You focus on working the crane. In your face! Now's our chance. Get through that door, quick.
What am I gonna do?
Open this door. Give me a hand. Take this. Shit, there's no end to this.
Maybe now.
A dead end. You gotta be kidding me. Here he comes. Let him have it.
And we will village. I killed you. That's what I did to you.
Sir?
I don't know who this man is.
Hey, you do.
Drop your weapon. This is your first warning.
For shit. Nothing but lies!
Drop your weapon. This is your second and final warning.
What? Why?
Is it an asshole?
Son of a bitch!
Is it an asshole? Ow. Ow.
Why?
Huh. End of your robo.
Externally indistinguishable from humans? When in God's name did robotics get this advanced?
The tech robots spending a living in themselves has been around for some time now. It's just been illegal.
Well, it's much more than that, gentlemen. The AI is particularly fascinating. Far beyond our products here at Bergen. We can barely even analyze its neural structure.
Well now, Mr. Bergen, this is ridiculous. You are supposed to have the most advanced R&D in the world. And now you're telling us that someone is just a teensy bit ahead of you.
Only because we haven't been allowed to venture into that potentially lucrative area, General. Perhaps if this government hadn't given in and signed a new Geneva Convention, the United States would be producing such robots already.
We're a God-fearing country, Mr. Bergen, and only he may create life.
Mr. President, this isn't life. Convincing as it may be, it's still a robot.
We call them Hollow Children.
If it's indistinguishable from humans, where does the machine end and life begin?
Philosophical bullshit.
There are only two things that matter now. Number one, if you did not make this thing, then who did?
God.
Number two, why did it come after you?
Because it's a boss.
What do we know about this Hollow Child?
Nothing.
I was granted a green card 30 years ago under the name Dominic Barry.
30 years? Jesus H. Christ.
If not for yesterday's events, we may never have found out it existed. We're now certain there are more living among us in America.
Now that's insane.
Damn straight.
Not really, General.
Now just what in the hell do you think you're doing?
You see, you hear that Hollow Children actually believe they're human.
Well, this is bullshit. I'm no goddamn...
Mr. President, I can think of only one man with the knowledge and resources to build this robot.
Dr. Yoji Amada. Huh. Recognized genius in the field of AI and founder of Amada, Japan's largest robotics corporation.
You don't sound too sure.
So this photograph is 40 years old. Amada hasn't been seen in public since.
That's crazy. He'd be 80 years old by now.
The Amada Corporation is in league with Japan's new order.
I read about them. Isolationists. Self-sufficiency, that's right.
Yes, sir. They wield a lot of influence over the Ministry of Homeland Affairs.
You really think they're behind this infiltration?
Maybe.
Besides myself, Amada is the only man I know who's capable of this.
He doesn't look too happy.
All right. Get me the IRTA in Geneva.
And back to reality. Great lesson, Dale.
Woo! There's our way out, man.
Yeah.
What a plan, huh? Right?
Right.
Buddha's not too happy on that. Can't want to slide.
Part of your big plan, too?
Whoa. What the hell is that?
It's a war.
We've reestablished the comm. You read.
Loud and clear, Major, but make it fast!
We have detected multiple rapid and intense heat signatures near the seawall. Looks like a large-scale battle.
And?
Well, radio chatter indicates that the Ministry is trying to flush out the resistance.
That's all fascinating, Major, but we got a situation over here. Go!
Point is, stay on the seawall for a while. Right now, outside the wall, it's crawling with security.
Oh, now he tells us! Thank
you,
Captain Major!
Hey, we had a great lantern on us.
So much for our covert op! Take them out! Oh, talk about a close one!
Ow.
There! Watch out for those guys!
I was way ahead of you there,
Lou. Oh, how far are we gonna slide? Isn't this over yet?
No.
Today just sucks.
It's only begun. Ow. Well, I didn't get that one. That rough landing. Ow. That sounds painful. Whew.
Anything broken?
Just my inner peace. Let's keep moving.
Yo, damn! Hide! So this is the resistance HQ was talking about.
Damn! Of all the shit to stumble into!
Man, this ain't fair. We ain't part of no resistance.
Yeah, well, maybe they're flushing out illegal aliens, too.
Where did that come from?
Came from my ass. That's where it came from. I know there's a Pacific on here somewhere. God damn, I don't know where this one's at. That it? No. That is this piece of trash.
Star, man!
Yeah, I know there's a survey going here somewhere. Grenade. I know there's a fucking car. No, that's more grenades.
Mr. Beetle 3, do you read?
Kinda busy here, Major.
Zitrap.
Oh, never better. Where the hell is our rendezvous point?
Just keep going in that direction. You're almost there.
Roger that.
Taking out transport. If they got all four of the engines, you got yourself the trophy. And boom, that's in there. Ow! Down there.
Some for the rest of us, huh? We got the bonus situation to think about.
My bad.
Hey, don't mean I want to do all the work.
Why not? I was complaining. No clue where the hell that fucking Servicon is. Oh, if we can do that, whatever. And there's that one. Fuck me. Ooh. Oh. Doopy doo.
Watch out for an enemy ambush. Sniper, take cover! I'll act as a decoy while you take those snipers out. Take out those snipers. My life's in your hands, brother. Here goes nothing.
Gotcha.
Sniper at 9 o'clock.
Alright, that way.
Sniper at 3 o'clock.
Damn it. spawn up. Oh. You shouldn't have hit it.
Rendezvous point ain't far now. Finally get to meet our new British friend. Phillips said the guy's ex-MI6. A real agent, not some pencil pusher. So watch your back, all right?
I got it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Multinational unit sounds all fine and dandy, but everyone's got their own agendas. And that includes us. You and me, brother.
Trust
each other and nobody else. It is what it is. Whoa, listen to me. We getting old, brother. Stop me if I'm boring you.
Nah.
Thanks, brother. But you don't have to get all soft on me. Alright, enough chatter. Let's get busy.
Another greedy party. So let's say hello.
Suck that, bitches!
Ashley! Ooh!
Just keep coming and coming. Guess the bastards never heard the word overkill. Shock troopers, watch out! Danny boy, a freaking star, man!
Ow. Ow.
Can you tell that?
How in the hell can't you?
Exactly.
Look at them. Just kids.
Huh. Weapon scavengers. Never seen him start this young.
Nice guns. I could get a lot of money for those. Why don't you hand them over?
Kid, it's 2-on-1. And these guns are way bigger than yours.
I want to rephrase that. He's looking like... just now, little kids.
So much for 2-on-1.
You know, killing kids isn't my idea of fun.
Get off them. Now.
Nope, we're not gonna jump.
どうすんの? いいよ、もう殺しちゃうよ、兄ちゃん。
They ain't green. Reckon they wanna light us up.
I wonder what their parents would be thinking of them now!
Hey! I said drop your weapons! Are you deaf?
Yes, we are deaf.
Quite finished. Sometimes it's I've seen a lot of good soldiers taken out like that. Now, you were saying about our guns?
Nah, I figure we owe you one now. So I've changed my mind.
Well, how about that?
Pretty dangerous work for kids.
We do what we have to. Resistance pays good money for these scraphead weapons. Food on the table, you know?
You should find a new line of work for these kids. Seems like most of them have forgotten how to smile.
Like any of us has a choice.
You do have a choice.
Around you, Yankee man. No future!
Come on, Dan.
That's how we're here.
Ain't nothing we could do.
The let out!
Oh, shut up. Always something around here.
Damn, look at this place. Anyone attacks now, we're gonna look like burger patties. All part of the thrill, right, brother?
All part of the thrill?
Telling you, man. Live around here long enough and we'd all wind up looking like them kids back there. No hope, no future. How'd it all end up this way, man?
Cause we let it.
Base? Where's that Rondi?
Should be at your 2 o'clock. Look for a flashlight.
Over there!
Man needs new batteries.
It's Morse code. I ain't seen that in years.
What's next? Smoke signals?
No. More than that.
Whoa! We got company!
Let's give them a warm welcome.
They're in the air, too? This is bullshit!
Just better than bullshit.
I got the aerial units. Gonna blast them out of the sky! Alright, that takes care of the aerial threat. Like that? We ain't no pushovers, bitches!
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Yeah, I'm fine, bro. This ain't nothing.
Out of ammo. How is he dead? Ow.
You see that? Whoa, where did that come from?
Came from around. Wait, that's how it, no, don't think it was being there. Alright, down we go. Free Lana. We reload. Nothing. Doesn't really much. I'll take another one. Come on, baby. Kill!
Boy, ever get tired?
He probably does, but then again, he was a lot.
Shut up and jump!
That scrap head is really starting to bug.
Fire in the hole!
Shit! Hello!
ロッポンギでもレッドアラートです。警備行動中のグランランサーから機能停止信号。堤防に侵入した連中だな。ええ、そのようです。グランランサーを倒したのか。えらく重装備で来たもんだ。本部長、お台場での画像です。肌の密入国じゃないな、こいつらは。内務大臣につなげ。
Everybody alive?
Yes.
Father, if you're dead.
I never understand that.
You know, it's funny, but
how can you holler if you're
this was
dead?
Covert operation. Come on.
What can I say? I like to make an entrance.
Damn straight.
So, you must be Charlie.
It's Commander Charles Gregory to you, thanks. British Division.
Yeah. XMI6, right? I kinda guessed that.
Is it supposed to be me?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. We all are. This is Lieutenant Rachel Townsend.
Sergeant Dan Marshall, ex-Special Forces.
Sergeant Roy Botan. Get up.
So, I'm to babysit you two then, yeah? Think you can stay out of trouble in future?
Nope.
What can I say? They started it.
Damn straight.
The Lund clear base.
Sorry to burden you with my clowns.
No disrespect intended, sir, but you Yanks do tend to make a lot of noise. No to me.
Not all of us, Gregory. Just those two.
So, where's everybody else?
Well, the French are already inside the city.
They said there'd be a Chinese squad, too.
And hello.
File photo doesn't do her justice.
She looks familiar. Reminds me of an actress or someone.
Come on, Bo, you know the only movies you watch are porn. Oh, yeah, right, with the...
that's a win.
Excuse me. Hi, I'm Dan. And that is my partner, Bo.
Ni hao.
Ah, the strong and silent type, huh? I like that in a woman.
Maybe if you pair learnt some manners, she might not be so silent.
Rough with the smooth, man. So, this is all China sent, huh? Just one woman?
I am First Lieutenant Fei Li of the People's Liberation Army. My two subordinates were killed by security robots on the way here.
Aw, shit, listen. We didn't mean no disrespect.
Hard to believe you're the one they called a survivor.
Well, appearances can be deceiving.
Ain't that special. Just real lucky.
No luck. Well, that's good. Because we could all do with a bit of luck. Because the Japs consider anyone without official ID as an invading hostile. So, we're all in crosshairs.
Speaking of, sir, we'd better get moving.
Right, Beta-1 to base. Now moving to first contact rendezvous.
Roger that. Base out.
Got some local help in the Shibuya flood zone. It's this way.
The 21st century started off pretty bad, and only got worse. Sea levels rose. Climate went to hell. Three quarters of the major cities around the world were flooded, ruined, and uninhabitable. Local and national authorities rebuilt upward, above the waterline. Whole new cities, using the old as foundations, and leaving the lower layers, the flood layers, to rot and decay. But a lot of people had already died as the world collapsed. Who was going to build these incredible new structures? Robots. I call them scrapheads. But then, I've never been a fan. Not that anyone cares what I think. Fact is, we needed robot labor like never before. One company rose to dominate the market. Bergen Advanced Robotics Technology from the USA. Bergen has a 95% share of the global robotics industry. Of course, they didn't get there without ruffling a few feathers. Most famously, the Amada Corporation in Japan sued Bergen for stealing its technology. But by then, Bergen was already huge, and Amada lost its case. That was the last obstacle between Bergen and world domination. Thanks to them, the USA is now the global superpower. In 2040 AD, the world's remaining economic concerns ratified the new Geneva Convention. One of the most controversial parts of it was Clause 21, which banned research into robots that could pass for human, or hollow children, as the media called them. 40 years later, a hollow child attacked Bergen's headquarters in the USA. He didn't just fool the humans. He seemed to have no idea he was a robot himself. I'm Sergeant Dan Marshall. I work for the IRTA, the International Robotics Technology Association out of Geneva. The IRTA set up a global task force called Rust Crews to deal with breaches of the convention, especially Clause 21. We've got full support from the US military, which is where I used to work anyway. Some things never change. And that's how me and my partner Bo ended up in Japan. Because the US suspects the hollow child who turned up in America was made by Yoji Amada, legendary robotics genius and the founder of Amada Corporation. We're here to arrest Amada and take him to Geneva. Any cost. That means we get to knock out any scrapheads that try to stop us along the way. I sure hope they try.
You also got them bee mazes at the graphics booth. It's really, really amazing. That's only the beginning. This is Binary Domain. If you like it so far, I recommend you play it. I will have to end this episode here. I am running about 50 minutes into this already. After this little cutscene here with Chapter 2.
Right. We'll split the two teams from here onwards. On the front, one bringing up a rear. At least one team makes it through should the worst happen.
Well, I don't like hanging back, so I'll take point.
Might I remind you that I'm in command here. I don't expect pulling rank would benefit your attitude. So, what do you fancy for your team, Sergeant?
And I have to stop it there. So, if you like this video, please like it and subscribe to my channel. And we'll continue on with Chapter 2 here in the next episode. So, this has been KC121, playing Binary Domain. And I'll see you guys all next time.